did some damage. Yeah, it's here, it's fine. Oh, bloody hell, now I need to find the engine. And stay down! It's got to be here. Thank you.
lay down. Next.
I've secured a boat, Harlow.
Finally, some good news.
Fingers crossed that that road is still intact. I'll let you know once I'm over there.
Okay, good luck.
I've never seen the water this high before.
Thank you.
haven't been down here since... SAS training. Yeah. Brilliant. Simply brilliant. So much for the road. Henderson. So close, and yet so far.
No point in going this way, Harlow. The bloody road's gone. It's washed out. Yeah, not likely. Any suggestions?
Get back to Halai and see if they know another way to Henderson. It's the only real choice at this point.
I'll see what I can do.
Jesus!
Something else.
did something good.
You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White powder. The kind you... No, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Oh, deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Yep.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sell it. It's for me. All of it.
I need a different way into Henderson, mate, because there is nothing left of that road. You give me an assist now, and hopefully I can return the favor down the line.
There's one brother who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Vila. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
Right.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.